State College, Pennsylvania has issued a flood warning for urban areas and small streams in Bedford County, Blair County, Cambria County, Cumberland County, Dauphin County, Franklin County, Fulton County, Huntingdon County, Juniata County, Lebanon County, Mifflin County, Perry County, Schuylkill County, Somerset County, until 11:15 p.m. At 5:08 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated heavy rain is falling over the warning area. The rainfall will be heavy enough to produce flooding. Some locations that may experience flooding include Somerset, Johnstown, Altoona, Chambersburg, Harrisburg, and Pottsville. Most flood deaths occur in automobiles. Never drive your vehicle into areas where the water covers the roadway. Floodwaters are usually deeper than they appear. Just 1 foot of flowing water is powerful enough to sweep vehicles off the road. When encountering flooded roads, make the smart choice. Turn around, don't drown. Be especially cautious at night, when it is harder to recognize the dangers of floods and flash floods. Please report flooding to the National Weather Service and State College through Twitter or Facebook.